Hello everyone, it's Megan. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. And yes, we're back with more Kingdom Hearts. This is part 2 of my series. If you haven't seen part 1, I'll put the link in the description for you guys. So let's just get right back into this game. Basically, I need to go raise Riku again because I have not won because I sucked the last video, if you did not see that. So we're gonna do that now. Alright, we got this. Let's go. I'm gonna win. I know how to win now. Haha, you fell. I always can't jump over this. Please make it. Thank you. I always fuck that up right there. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. Yay! Thank God. Finally. It's not just a name. Okay, 1 seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, and 3 fish, and drinking water. Alrighty. Are there any coconuts up there? Nope. What was that? Mushroom. How do I push this? Can I push this? I don't know how to do stuff. Oh, I just had it. Oh! Mushroom! So I have 1 mushroom. I need 3. Mushroom! Coconuts are probably in some type of palm trees. I'm drinking water, but not from the ocean. Those palm trees have coconuts on them? I guess we shall find out. Well, this is not the ocean, is it? So, maybe I can get some. Yeah! Oh, what am I doing? Oh, is that a seagull egg? That is a seagull egg. Oh, I can jump on this tree. Creative. Oh, I suck. Megan, come on. Thank you. Seagull egg. Okay, where are these coconuts? Oh, that's not what I'm gonna do. Oh, I fell. Gosh darn it. What about this tree? Give me a real coconut. I don't get it. Are these not coconuts? I got a coconut! Oh, I see one! Is that a fishy? Can I get this fishy in the water? 1 fish. Oh! Give me fishy. 2 fish. 3 fish. Come here, little fishy. Thank you. Uh-oh, what's happening? So young.
Oh, who's there?
Oh, what the?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Does he have hands?
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world?
Well,
there is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Well, yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
He is gone. Well, that was spooky. I'm unsure, Sora. I don't know. I got mushrooms for you, girl. A potion. Yep, let's go home.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well,
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Bold.
Just kidding.
She was kidding. You.
You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
So adorable. What is happening? It's gotta be Sora.
I sure hope he's all right.
Jonas, don't worry. We'll find the king and the steel.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Jiminy here. Cricket! Aww!
Cricket's the name.
So cute.
Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
I'm so weak.
Gorsh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too.
Aw, Jiminy's on his head.
We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Don't see?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right. World border.
Oh my god.
Ooh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Chip and Dale! This game is awesome.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Oh, Lordy.
Boat and Kairi's.
Oh my. Get out of my face. I need my raft. Oh, what am I doing? Wait, oh, Riku. Where am I going? Riku, are you okay? You're just chilling there?
Where's Kairi?
Meditating?
I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
Oh.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back.
Oh my goodness.
But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Whew.
Riku.
This is really intense. And he's got a key. I guess we're probably gonna go to the secret place. Thank you. She okay? Whoa. What is happening? Oh my, the man from my dreams. Not gonna hurt me, my friend. Touch me. Don't touch me. Got him. Sora. Destiny Island.
Come on, let's hurry.
Destiny Island is destroyed. Now we're in Traverse Town.
Where's that king?
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon. Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big palooka?
You called him a palooka.
I know. Come on, Pluto!
Pluto knows something. Sora.
Dream.
This is real life.
Oh, where am I? Oh boy. Do you know where we are? Hey!
Oh my. my. Pluto. Who are these people? Oh, this music's adorable. Hello? Okay. Hello? Oh, you're so cute! Hello, lady? Okay, don't be a bitch. I have a key, don't I? Bottom Gramps. Thanks, Gramps. Let's save my game just for safety. You know? The item shop. Y'all are so tiny. Thank you. Let's chat. That's a great chat. How much do I weigh? Are you okay? What the? Oh, what the? Nani? Well, I guess I'm fighting again. Donald and Goofy! I'm not crying, you are. Leave me alone. Oh my god, this game just keeps getting better. Oh, they got puppy pictures on the walls. So adorable. Ah ha. Dalmatian's den. Oh, they can watch TV and everything. That's so adorable. Oh, hello again.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed
to
mean?
Is this Leon, I'm assuming?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What?
Mm-hmm.
There's no way you're getting this.
All right. Then have it your way.
Oh, lordy. Am I about to fight him? Oh god, I am. Oh, he's strong. Ouchie. Ouchie. Ow. Ah! Oh, I suck. Oh, jeez, Sora, are you okay?
Hey, you found it. Nice going, Leon.
Who's this? Hello?
Still. It looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Excuse me. Where the heck is he? Oh, snap!
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me, did the king send you?
Indeed.
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up.
Kairi.
You okay?
What is going on?
Yes.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great Ninja Yuffie.
Huh? Oh, dreams.
I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay, you know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts, that's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
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 He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Warshall, can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find him, quick!
Quick! First, we need that key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island? Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Alright, you guys, I decided to come to a stopping point. I want to keep the majority of my gameplays at around 30 minutes just so they're not, like, way too long. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this. I will have part 3 up for this soon, but I will see you in the next one.